Hi, welcome to the Shelley Studio, and today I am doing a puddle painting, and I apologize, I have lost the footage of where I made the actual flowers on this painting. I have searched and searched, and to no avail, so I know I hit record, I just cannot find it. Anyway, so this painting is inspired by the painting I did of the girl in the dress. With the water droplets where you add color. So basically the shapes of the flowers, and right now I'm doing leaves, so the shapes of the leaves are filled with water. Overwhelming, not just damp, they're like raised. And once I fill them full of water, I'm gonna add color. And it was a fun technique to try, and these are the koi watercolors, so they are super bright. It was kind of tedious though to fill the water into each of these spaces and get it to work out right. Some of it was a bit of a struggle, but it was a fun thing to attempt, and if you have ever have extra time on your hands, it's something you could do. I do have to wait for each section to dry naturally. I can't use the blow dryer on it. Anything that blows on it will move the puddles of water. So it did take a long time to create this. I've been working on it for a little while. Anyway, I'm just gonna be quiet and hope you enjoy watching. Thank you. what do you think? Anybody want to give that a try? Well, I hope you liked that. If you did like it, please hit like, feel free to share, comment, and if you'd like to see more, please subscribe. Thanks for watching.